the camera. A few years later, she became the first woman to fly solo across the Atlantic Ocean. It was a dangerous flight. Her tiny plane whistles around strong winds and icy storms. She kept herself going with a can of tomato juice sucked through a straw. After almost 15 hours, she touched the in Northern Ireland, much to the surprise of the cows. "Have you gone far?" the farmer asked. "All the way from America," she laughed. Amelia loved to do things that one had ever done before. Her biggest challenge was to be the first woman to fly around the world. One of her main problems was that she could pick a small bag, as all the space of the plane had been used for fuel. In her last transmission, Amelia wrote, "She was flying through clouds and was running low on fuel. Her plane disappeared somewhere in the Pacific Ocean and was never found."